January 2nd, 2024, Canada, baby. All right, we're bringing in the new year. Okay, guys, I hope everyone had a happy new year. And I've heard from some people that they're feeling pretty good about the new year. I think the petition for the no confidence in the Trudeau government, I think that has lifted everybody's spirits up because, we don't know how to get rid of Trudeau. He's like a bad stink. And he's over in Jamaica. And I looked at Trudeau's itinerary, and he's back from Jamaica, I think, on the 4th of January. So that's a Thursday. So he probably have some jet lag. So he probably won't be back to work until the 8th, okay? Now, I did see that he did some posts, and we're going to read Justin Trudeau's news feed, actually. I made a comment in there, what did that cost us at time and a half? Because he did a Facebook post yesterday, and I thought, what did that cost us at time and a half on New Year's Day? Okay, so we're going to go over Tent City Weather Report, the little bit of news, and we're going to read Justin Trudeau's Facebook page. But I want to show you guys the little artwork I did over the holidays with some friends. We went to a paint night, and I'm pretty proud of this sucker. Yeah. All right, that was fun. Thanks for the invite, girls. It's always a good time. Okay, what are we going to do? We're going to do Tent City Weather Report. Okay, all of our snow that we have had has melted. The fog has lifted, but she's pretty cold out there, okay? It's like minus six, but we're going to have some sun. However, now I could be wrong about this, but I'm pretty sure a farmer told me once that snow is a good insulator, okay, guys? So the fact that there is no snow on the ground could actually make those tents even colder because the frost is coming right up out of the ground. You know what I'm saying? Now, I don't know. I could be wrong about that, but I think I'm right. Just Google it. I don't know. Okay. All right. So the little bit of news that I did see, I took some notes. Okay. I was watching the news, and they finally, after I had mentioned that the Trudeau petition of no confidence wasn't on the news, miraculously, it was like on the news the next day. So, then they started kind of knocking Michelle Ferrari, and that kind of bugged me a little bit. Because the one thing they said, they brought up about when Michelle went into the men's room at the House of Commons, because they had period products in the men's room, guys. And they said in the global news story they had on this, they said Michelle went storming into the men's room. Nope, she didn't. She had a man with her and asked him to go in and check to see if there was any men in the room. And he checked and nobody was. And then Michelle went in with her, with whoever was filming her, and got the little snaps of all the period products in the men's room in the federal buildings, okay? So, no. And so why is the news not saying how ridiculous that is? Okay? Anyways, I got your back, Michelle. Got your back. Okay. And then I watched on CTV that Quebec ERs are at 121% capacity, guys. Quebec ERs are at 121% capacities. What do we know? We know that Quebec got half the asylum seekers, guys. Okay, and it's no better in Ontario because I was a hospital patient, admitted 6 times over 3 months for 40 days where I was almost attacked several times by people in drug-induced stages, okay? States, okay? Inside and outside the hospital, okay? Boy. And yeah, I hope you're having fun in the sun there, Justin, because we had about 2 weeks of fog here, okay? All right, before I run out of time, we're going to hop into Justin Trudeau's Facebook page. So, I did a video, Trudeau short, on my YouTube. Trudeau allegedly in Jamaica with Sophie over Christmas. I have to point out, my phone is cracked, okay? Like, I can barely see my screen. So I had a little spelling mistake, and maybe I just overlooked it, okay? But, so I took this Trudeau allegedly in Jamaica with Sophie over Christmas. I put it in Justin Trudeau's Facebook page. I go into Justin Trudeau's Facebook page, Chrystia Freeland, Sean Fraser. You want to check that guy out, housing minister. You want to see the goofy video he made. I don't know what was more of a joke, his current job or his acting skills. Check out Sean Fraser. We're going to check his feeds actually after. Sean Fraser, housing minister, whatever. Yeah. I don't even know if you should stick to your, day job, Sean, because you're not very good at that either. Okay, so anyways, I made a spelling mistake and put Sophia, which I did change, Sophia. And so somebody had said to me when I commented, and this was the first, Justin Trudeau, I'm sending my warmest wishes to Haitian communities. I just picked one and threw it on there. Anyways, somebody said, who is Sophia? Because I put Sophia, not Sophie. And I said, picture it, Sicily. Oopsie, thank you. So I don't have time to fight, guys. I am trying to save Canada and the world, okay? And then somebody put, Happy New Year, Honorable Prime Minister. Okay. 52 people laughed at that, okay? 50. So you gotta look at how many people are laughing at these ones. Thanks, Justin. Somebody says it's time to tackle the issues of belief in conspiracy theories and lack of critical thinking skills in this country. The issue is leading to the spread of authoritarianism here and throughout the world. Yep. Justin is the best Prime Minister of Canada. Canada need only Justin Trudeau. 92 people laughed at that out of 120 people. His eye is funny. Because it's not true. Whoa. Canada is what you should be focused on. 49 people liked that. Only 4 people laughed at that. Do your research, guys! Okay, I'm running out of time here. I'm just scrolling down. Somebody's got a kitty on there. I don't know. Pierre is the next Prime Minister of Canada. 70 out of 110 people. 78 people liked that. 11 people loved it. Only 17 people laughed at that. So, yeah. Think about helping Canadians that are on the streets. Stop immigrants and refugees from coming in and stop all these crazy manifestations that are going on in the malls, streets, bridges, airports. It's really pathetic that these people are not being stopped. Let's save our Canada in 2024. Yep, what that comment, it makes a lot of sense. We have to kind of stop this right now. We have people on the streets. We have a homeless problem. We have a drug epidemic. We have to help ourselves before we can help other people, okay? And you got to think about all the new Canadians that came to Canada legally and properly. How upset they must be that other people are just coming in, okay? We need to know who's coming in. And we have to kind of pause it right now, only because we can't help the Canadians we have right now. So yeah, I feel bad for all the new Canadians that came here properly and, you know, it was work for them. And then, you know, anyways, I'm unscripted. I'm sorry, not sorry. Okay, guys, in a democracy, you know, you say what's on your mind, and I have the best intentions because I'm trying to save Canada, baby, and I'm running out of time. But hey, no, you never know when you're going to see me. You could see me later because I still got lots to say. Stay you, stay true, get to talking.